Oh, well, it's spicy again. At least Picado's getting busy again. $1 per kill. I think we just gave up on him. Drops a 40 bomb? It's possible. Gaga dropped a 40 not too long ago. I mean, it was one of the worst skill lobbies I've ever seen in my life, but it was still 40. So it's possible. It was a really bad, like, I don't know, not taking anything. I mean, still 42 is crazy, but if you watch the replay, they're literally like people just standing in the open, just like, it literally looks like bots. It's kind of crazy. It was like one of those like once in a lifetime lobbies. Another guy just like crawl away. No, okay, but they weren't actual bots. They were players. They were just really shit. That's what I'm saying. How to zoom in? It's just to hold your in breath, that's all. Do I think that I'd ever be beaten? Yeah, maybe, I don't know. All these fives for no reason. Forty bomb is not happening now. I'd need like 10 kills now to beam track for 40 bomb. Is that a dude on the roof or was that a flying piece of garbage? I hate that like flying shit. Sometimes I couldn't tell if I have someone up there or not. I think it was just a flying piece of garbage. Are the solos going? They're okay. Just messing around with some solo squads right now. Oh, there's one over there. Okay. How many games out of 10 would I win in solos? I think I have like a 30% win rate. It's pretty good. Three out of 10 usually. Is that the ghost? Oh. Why wouldn't he help his buddy there? That's crazy. He literally just ran in the back here, for sure. What's up, coach? I think that was two different teams, to be honest, but I'm so scared of his red zone. Fuck off. D Money coming in with this sub. What's going on, D Money? Appreciate that tier one sub, my guy. Thank you, dude. Appreciate the support. Appreciate all those follows and hosts, guys. If I missed a couple, appreciate it, guys. No problem. Let's see. We're on 8 kills. It's not terrible. I would like to see, in order to have like a really big game, there still needs to be like 70 people up. Say 80 people up minimum. And then you just need to push everything. You need to have like a motorcycle so you could get to fight from fight to fight really quick. And you just need to push everything. That's how you get those big games. You watch me for a couple of years? I appreciate it, man. Appreciate you hanging around for that long. Is league play over? Yeah, it is until probably next month, I think. Not sure exactly when it starts again. I got you, D. I got you. What the fuck happened there? If I ever watch that guy, that's the guy that thinks that I use ViewBots, Jason. He accused me of using ViewBots like the very first week I was on Twitch. But no, I don't really watch it. Did I win today, the tournament? The tournament, we played really well. We didn't win the tournament, but we came in second. We won the most games. We won 2 out of the 4 games. Oh yeah, it was a really good day. Kind of wasted that 3 helmet. What streamers do I watch? I don't know. I watch a lot of streamers, man. A lot. I mean, I'm a fan of like Halifax, obviously because, you know, he's Canadian and stuff. Plus he plays PUBG. Swagger is really good. Tiggleton, a lot of PUBG guys. Taco Taco, obviously. I know I'm forgetting a bunch, but I mean, Smaestron, Grizz, Ambino, they're all really good PUBG players. Most of them are PC, but they're all really good content creators in general. Halley is awesome. I've been watching Halifax for years and years and years. Any good console streamers? I mean, most of the guys that are from Mixer. I mean, wow. Okay. What do I do, chat? I need a 6 is what I need here. Six would be so perfect right now. Was there about a 6 on the body by the truck? Yeah, we're gonna need a shit ton. Is a 6. So you can do this now. Much from that far. They're trying to let you live, but Vert didn't want to because he shot him. I don't know. I had like no health that entire game. It's kind of lame. We're gonna have to. Oh, that stupid, like, grass got on the way there. I couldn't see him. That sucks. What's up, potato? I think there's only one dude. I'm doing well, potato. Doing well, man. I think there's only one dude. Did you really just shoot out my vehicle? What a prick. Dude, oh come on. Okay, so there's definitely more than one. That is really hard to control. Even on the lower setting, it's hard to control there. Hopefully they didn't see me move. guys are so lame. Yikes. That's a big oof for those guys. I might be dead here. I think I'm dead here. I think we're all dead. You guys are all idiots. Let's fucking go. Oh my god. That might be one of like the craziest like last 5 minutes of any game I've ever played. That was insane.